discoverers can't believe what they found. In this jungle, the heat, moisture, insects, acid soil usually turn buried bones to dust. But these bones are in near perfect condition. For archaeologist Arthur Demarest, it's a rare and exciting find. And a very unsettling one.
You feel like a detective going into a crime scene where there's some really weird stuff. There's a lot of things about it that are strange.
Strange and disturbing. There are so many bones. Too much death. Perhaps dozens of human bodies. Thrown into a pool of water. All at the same time. Something terrifying happened to these people. Sacrifice. Horrific to us, but for the Maya, essential to life. They believe their gods demanded human blood. The Maya gave it. And their gods gave them bountiful harvests and recognized their kings as sacred beings. Wherever our victims were, they lived in a world of wealth and splendor.